crap! They're pinned down.
It's just what we need. Do you know who the shooter is?
He's about 30 metres away, over in the bushes, back there.
Right, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to stay here, draw his fire. You're going to flank around to take him out.
Don't think that'll work. We're better off just charging him.
Charge him? Are you mad? We'll be ripped to shreds.
As soon as we start to shoot, he'll bail.
You'll do as I tell you, soldier.
Listen, honey. I do what I want.